Welcome to Linux Help. Today we will see about how to install LibreCAD on Linux Mint 20. LibreCAD is a free computer aided design application for 2D design. It works on Linux, macOS, Unix and Windows operating systems. In this tutorial we will cover the installation of LibreCAD on Linux Mint 20. First I am check the version of my Linux Mint OS. My Linux Mint version is 20. Now update the packages. The package is updated. Now install the LibreCAD. The installation is completed. Now open the LibreCAD. Now select your language. The LibreCAD version is 2.1.3. This is the method how to install LibreCAD on Linux Mint 20. If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel, and also to watch more tutorial, please visit our website www.linuxhelp.com, and if you have any queries, mail us to support@linuxhelp.com. Thank you.